Daniel Helm, Amway Shakecut Media Designs, LLC. I started approximately 7 years ago back in Trinidad, working at a television studio as a graphic artist doing still animation. I was introduced to digital juice by the CEO of the company, who himself was a huge fan. Approximately a year ago, I decided to make that leap into becoming a member of Digital Juice when they introduced the downloadable content, which I saw as potentially goldmine for me because I'm a freelancer. So I'm competing against thousands of potential editors for the same job. When I go apply for a job and the client has specific tasks to be completed within a timely basis, Digital Juice allows me to beat the competition. For the mere fact, they have a lot of templates ready for me to use, to customize, make it my own, and win that client. Digital Juice offers me the ability to customize my videos, which for my style, my personal touch, I don't tend to use something that's overboard. And Digital Juice allows me to take a template, select exactly what element I need, and use it in my videos, to just add that something. Maybe a lens flare or overlay or flicker. I was easily able to take that, add it to my video, and that was it to make my video stand out from the rest. Just being able to apply that with ease, quickly, I can't put words to describe it. Any advice I could give someone thinking about joining Digital Juice? Don't hesitate. I hesitated and it was time wasted. Digital Juice has tons of media, tons of content, whether you use it for video editing, motion graphics, audio, they got it all.